major community in a handy vicinity I would play. Yeah. So girl, I've got to tell you like it is how it be. Don't do that, don't do that. Girl, no bad at it, no family planning. Say, girl, no bad at it, no family planning. I'm oxygen, you know. Me said I need one daughter and I need one son. I can't get no fun if I don't have no children. Say, girl, don't do that. But until you say that, girl, don't do that, you know. But God ain't dead. God ain't standing at the family planet clinic waiting for the liver birth. Because it's the worst, as I would say. Yeah. They take tiny whites, big whites to control their birth. But I would tell you, say, you will go down to be the worst, as I would say.
I don't know.
I wish devil force this in people's mind, want to blow their mind all the time. Yeah. Say, girl, no bother, take no family planning. Girl, me say, no, take no family planning. But I tell you, said I'm oxen. Me said I'm oxen. But I go to Alan and I see a lot of women and they say, before I have sex with you, I need a lot of pills. And I says, girl, I'm a Rasta man and I don't believe in that. I don't indulge in that. I go to United Kingdom and it's the same. But they got no one to blame because they listen to Babylon words and they broke themselves into that culture. And say, girl, nobody take no family planning. The same thing in Jamaica. That's why a whole lot of men always be a heartbreaker. Cause they doesn't fruitful and multiplying. Yeah, just say be fruitful and be multiplying. Give love a try. Yeah, let the human being survive. Yeah, the more the nation is the better Jah rule. Rain it and build up because after a flood there must be some development, as I would say. Come and say that girl, no bother take no family planning. Say girl, no bother take no family planning. Come and say do what you can and Jah will help you. Don't fear the pain because remember your mother bring you from birth. She feel the pain that you come to feel. You're a woman, so you got to respect yourself before you respect another man. Let me tell you, say no teeth, no family planning. Say no teeth, no family planning. It hurt my feeling, it hurt my soul, and it make me feel bad all the time, as I would say. Yeah, hurt another brother and another sister. They can be the son of God, help out certain situations, but you kill them from birth, no one know them. Don't take no family planning, I would say. Don't take, I say, woman, don't take no family planning. I talk this from my heart, and I talk it out from my soul. Anyone vexed is because they are ungodly. They doesn't know the works of the Father, I would say.